We now have a new piece, a performance of a new piece called Spring, to honour Selma, created by Tadeusz Sudnik and Teresa Nowak, from excerpts of music by Paweł Szymański, Tadeusz Sudnik, Igor Stravinsky and Meredith Monk, and choreographies by Wacław Nijinski, Teresa Nowak and Ensemble. This is a unique performance made for this moment and this moment only. The music and movement, joint creation and individual improvisations are a gift to Selma from Polish students and teachers of Eurythmics who formed the Selma Odin Ensemble just for this occasion. We just need a minute or two to clear some items from the stage and then we'll begin. Thank you.
Yeah.